Hi guys, Devjyoti here. I'm back here with another tutorial of the Bootstrap series, and here I'm showing you how to customize your Bootstrap navigation bar. So I'm taking the style sheet here, and this is the code for the Bootstrap nav bar, as you can see in my previous video. So first of all, I'm going to remove the border radius and margin bottom. Number. Border radius is equal to 0 pixel. And now margin bottom, that also 0. Now I'm going to change the background color. I'm using black pink. Now I'm going to change the font size. I'm taking 18 pixel. Okay. Now I'm going to change that color of the active one. Before that, I'm going to change the brand color actually. This brand color. So for that, navbar inverse dot navbar number brand and color, I'm taking hot pink or take red. Now and make it little bolder, so font weight equal to bold. That's it. And now I'm going to change this active color. For that, navbar inverse number nav and after that I have to take active class and in that anchor tag. Active and after that anchor tag. Just copy it. On focus, comma, okay. On hover, hover, okay. So here I'm going to change that color as well as the background color also. Color, make it black. Or make color white. And background. Background color, let's take hot pink. Okay, that's it for the customization. If you you like this video, please like the video, and please for the further videos, please subscribe our channel. Thank you.